was Mike Tyson the scariest heavyweight you'd ever seen?
He was the scariest fighter, and I would even say athlete, ever at that moment in time.